I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
At last!
Huh?
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. So, as I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Blark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Since I was for sure listening, I'm gonna go with Gamora's solo whatever.
You're gonna let her just go in alone and steal me back.
I am? I mean, I am.
I've done this sort of thing 100 times.
And every time were you seeking to kill someone?
Yes,
mostly.
We're going to find out. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I am Groot.
Bona fide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Halfworld and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. You'd be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her own monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Vadoom.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cage and say that again.
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. Then why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means... never mind.
The Galarian Skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh!
Explains the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
I know what you meant. Do not claim me for a fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tarantara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady.
Release it.
got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender. I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sekhnov 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Time.
What is it?
It has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
If you think that's adorable, you should see him drink milk from a saucer.
I don't even drink milk.
Tell her, guys, isn't Rocket super cute?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes we even tie little ribbons with bells to his jumpsuit.
Yeah, and if you've never seen a raccoon try to open a refrigerator, you really need to.
I ain't a freaking raccoon.
The raccoon's temper is quite endearing.
Okay. That's it. I told you. I ain't a frickin' raccoon. And I sure as hell ain't frickin' cute!
What are you doing?
Plan B, Quill!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
Who's the monster now? And you heard that, Jackal! He was gonna pay 2 units for me!
So no one gets to die because of your bruised ego?
Ego nothing! This is about money!
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa! That was lucky!
Nothing about this is lucky!
We can bicker later, we need to keep moving!
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated!
What is that? She's cheating!
Die, floating that pod! It ain't dying, Quill! Try something else!
Good!
Mark, no! We will all perish!
We need to get off this thing!
That won't hold it too long! Two things coming in hot! We gotta cool it, Jets!
We still need a way through!
Well, stop wasting time!
You're gonna look for a way out!
We need to get off this thing!
Go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me. Me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without
them.
Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive. We don't even know where the vault is from here.
All we gotta do is get back to that big tube with the elevator.
What about the army of monsters?
We'll see where the real monster is.
Our monsters are real monsters.
Well, they ain't the only ones. Now, come on!
We got company!
About time!
So she's pissed off! She ain't the first!
The rodent was a poor choice for our boy!
You're the one who wanted to sell him!
Hell, sucker! Suck on this!
There, there! Heads off, Peter Quill!
Lock it! Go wild!
Is this your guys' first fight?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves! I always knew we'd be famous!
Famously deadly!
She's gonna hunt us to the farthest corner of the galaxy!
Let her try!
Root, snag him!
You will compensate our loss, rodent!
One problem at a time! Man, she's got no shortage of hired guns!
Hellbender's not one to negotiate!
Throw that, Drax!
Muscles are showing these Hellspeeds what's what!
Lady Hellbender displays her affections in a Cathalian manner.
Oh yeah, Drax! She's so into you!
At least I'm pulling my weight.
It is not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
Big tube, elevators, and there's the vault. Told you I knew what I was doing.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills the so-called Guardians of the Galaxy.
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Fight him off, Guardian!
This hole better be the mother of all payloads!
Be stretched! It'll be like a Sokovian bank!
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
How about if no one faces us? Watch those elevators!
They're coming from all over!
Hellraiser!
Yeah,
all right,
well.
I'll lay there and die!
Tear their heads off, Peter Quill!
Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
I do not see how injuring his tongue would help. Lady Hellbender proved an apt negotiator.
She's no pushover, that's for sure.
Find them and kill them! I want their
heads! They will fall.
Gonna be worth it when we empty that vault.
It is unknown if we will even be able to access its contents.
Quark!
Way too close!
Follow them! Sure, it could have gone smoother. Could have gone worse, too. Remember the Arago job?
Ah! Fight, cowards!
Guys! I think we walked right into a trap!
Trap?
No, she said trap.
Everyone look for a way out!
Quickly!
Murderous eye has
returned. Try to.
Think you can squeeze in there, Rocket?
I'm small, but I ain't fast.
We're about to get minced. Do something! Scan the room, Quill!
Slow those things down, Peter.
The floor's weaker here.
This will not be an honorable death.
This has got Destroyer written all over it. I shall reduce it to rubble.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again!
I don't want to hear one word out of you!
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
More like murderous rage.
Just admit it, Rocket. We had a plan and you blew it.
The plan was blown the minute it crawled out of your brain. I saved the plan!
You do not get credit for salvaging your own blunder.
The blunder was putting our lives in his grubby little hands. I knew we should have gone with Groot.
Well, then get off my case and blame Captain Indecisible.
I blame the psychopath who started shooting up the place.
Oh, keep at it, Whoberry. You want to see how psycho I can get?
I am Groot.
Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
I am Groot.
Fine. You're all against me. But by the end, you'll be lining up to kiss my hairy paws.
This way.
Everybody, quiet!
Come on! We'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect. That does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a night with the big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them! I can't wait to see the look on Lady La-Di-Da's face!
Count yourself lucky if you don't!
I can't believe we actually made it!
Look around, Peter Quill. We are clearly here. Then she should have paid me more respect!
These Hellboys are really putting up a fight!
You'd almost think they don't like getting robbed!
Fucking told you people! I knew what I was doing!
We knew what we were doing! You blew it up!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Maybe we can salvage this mission after all!
That door's still real close!
Regretfully agreed. Incoming attack! Fifty more units, rodents! Oh, come on!
This is how it's done!
I can't believe we actually made it!
I never had a doubt.
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
We've let ourselves get backed into a corner!
This room is circular! Roof of death!
I'm going over there, Rocket!
Oh, good. Thanks. How are you?
I'm trying to freaking concentrate!
Just looking for an ETA!
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me!
What the fuck is that hell armor made from?
The rodent's estimates are unreliable. I know! I'm going as fast as I can! Move fast! Get a clip! Unleash me!
Guys, huddle up!
Fortune has abandoned us, Peter Quill. I doubt we shall win this battle.
He may be right. Our strikes, our timing, something's off. I know we should be better than this, but maybe we're not.
Okay, stop. Stop doubting yourselves. You're talking like you've lost your mojo. But I know you. You're champions. Every time. Who's with me?
Die, thieves!
Can't wait to take him down!
My blades grow weary! Oh, we ain't trading places!
Feel this? Hellbender sent back up!
Point me! That's when I must fall!
Follow me,
Let's keep coming!
Yes, their persistence is admirable! It's frustrating!
Well, you still got him!
Did you suck it in there, Groot? Back door!
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
Says who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
I am Groot.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into... the crappiest vault in the Greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover him! Rock and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
It's gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe.
Units are like fur mites. If she keeps any in here, there's gotta be more.
Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan, after all.
Not exactly good either.
Nice. An assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
You'll know when we get what we need.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, Guardians. They will be the last thing
Peter.
You ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of sludge-covered bones.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it!
We've gotta jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in.
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill!
Use them peepers, Quill. I don't want to end up staying on Spock's wall.
Use your Flarkin visor!
There's a way out behind this wall!
Hello?
allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy!
Groot's right! One of them lights has got to be plenty heavy!
They ain't staying frozen, Quill. We gotta get out of here.